Arnold meant a lot to a lot of people. You're the golfers first and foremost. I mean, if it wasn't for Arnold Palmer, I don't think the PGA Tour what it would be today, for, you know, playing for the obscene amounts of money that we play for. And you know, he really brought the game to the masses in the 60s and 70s. And even though he wasn't the most successful golfer of all time, he's definitely the one that will leave the lasting legacy. I think of all sports over the past century, I'm not sure if anyone's going to leave a legacy quite like Arnold Palmer. So, you know, he meant a lot to a lot of people. He was a very generous man. He did a lot for the community, a lot for charity. You know, the Children's Hospital up in Orlando. And I was lucky enough to have, you know, to get some, you know, to spend some time with him. And he was just a wonderful man with great stories and, as I say, great charisma, and had a lot of time for anyone that he met in his life.